was a canary girl and my mom's swimming team and going to Australia.
Break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today.
Hello, my name is Silas and I'm 9 and I'm in grade 4. My three highlights of this year were going to Hawaii, Australia and surfing.
Of 2013 was going to Hawaii and going to Sukhothai by myself with my class as a field trip and joining the under 15 basketball team.
This I know, I'll be there when the light comes in.
My three highlights of this year were going to Hawaii and having my 13th birthday there, going to Australia for my winter camp, which is really fun, and being accepted on the varsity basketball team.
A misunderstanding once, but now we look it in the eye. Oh,
hi,
for praying and supporting us this year, making it possible for us to be in Thailand.
Thank you for helping us with ARC and letting us have a chance to work with children at risk. I just really want to thank you for investing and believing in our education.